Sean Z. Yeah. Dealing with these hard times and all of these crises. I'm tired of the struggle that I'm living in. It feels that I'm like I'm living in a pit. I don't walk this life and do right and be legit. When I'm in part of this, I'm so tired. It's me living in crisis of war, and they want our souls to fall. It be sore, they don't want us to soar and high up in the ground. And these evil wicked ones in high places want to bring us down. I wanna march forward, I wanna have heart, I wanna find light out in this damn dark. Cause I know these sharks that's in the unseen wanna try to chop me up and eat me up like I'm some meat. But some of the time of the day, they gonna get everything that they put out. It's gonna come back, it's gonna be karma. It's gonna come right up and up in their house, and it's gonna be drama, and they gonna fall. And they gonna fall down in darkness, holes, and be no more at all. All these motherfucking hearts, all these fucking hardships, gotta freaking stay strong, even though it seems that we dealing with these crises. Life and you gotta stay strong, cause you gotta put all of your armor on. Even the drama is all around us, and it's trying to put us down. I'll be darkness hoes. Spit a bit of little motivation for anybody that's going through the situation that they're going through. All these people that freaking under these laws upon us, because they want us to fall and bring us down to do. But we gonna stand up, and even though we're going through the struggle that we're going through, we gonna keep it going. Now we never gonna do it, we're gonna stand together, and we gonna need to fight and go to war. We gotta be going to war, cause we going to war, and we dealing, we fighting, we giving a damn about all of they hardships and all of the curses they trying to put up on us. Because we dealing with all of these crises, dealing with these hard times and all of these crises.